for underrepresented youth to pursue careers in science, technology, engineering, arts, and math. Moja Moja decided to honor will.i.am for his work in STEAM because he's the first musician to send his music to Mars. And he also has the I Am Angel Foundation. He's created a scholarship fund around STEAM education and also ensuring that kids from underrepresented communities can have opportunities to pursue careers in the STEAM field.
I actually studied engineering and now I'm a DJ. Don't ask me how it happened, but this is where I am. There is a bit of a stigma when it comes to math and science within certain communities of color.
Will is the perfect candidate because what he's creating over there, and it started just with hip-hop and technology, are just incredible. I think he's always been ahead of the curve.
He's such a creative figure. When he's working a beat machine and you watch him, it's a scientist.
He is someone who visioned a life for himself and made it happen.
There's this otherness of exploring new frontiers, and will.i.am is doing that now with science, and I think that's incredible. As I mentioned earlier, you know, music is science, so it only makes sense.